Random shopping part 3. Let's see how much bacon we can fit in the basket. First, let's get these bacon bits. Then, let's get some more bacon bits. And even more bacon bits. Next, let's get some original flavor bacon. And lastly, let's get some of this hardwood smoked bacon. Yep, this basket's full.